So this is the airport, the Ukrainian flag ripped to shreds on the ground as a reminder that the Ukrainians fell to a crashing defeat here back in January. There was all this talk of the cyborgs and all this talk of these invincible Ukrainian defenders, but they were defeated. They were defeated by Somali and Spartan. Now these units comprised almost entirely of local men. There was no regular Russian forces. This was the regular Ukrainian army defeated by a people's militia here. And this is the Ukrainian flag back in the ground where I found it.